coaches, and I had this argument with my son's skating coach, Rick Ferroni, yesterday, and I said, I don't like how players play on their backhand so much. I just feel like more high percentage on your forehand, so I encourage my players to. And he tried to convince me, no, this is the way the game's going. So he spent 45 minutes, my son, stick handling on his backhand for 3 days this week. I'm going to show you a bunch of clips here, or you can just focus on me, whatever. But look at, you know, yeah, it takes a special skill set to put your backhand, especially in your zone. Like, that is a bad turnover. I'd rather him get it on his forehand, take the extra second, and snap it hard tape to tape. Here, you know, this one just misses, could have been a chance. Here, like, I understand Shea has no chance there because there are five left-handed shot defensemen. Like Bergie said, this is just a terrible, you know, zone clear. And then look at this Stevenson boink off the net. Sometimes it's the right play to make a backhand pass, but I would prefer, if I could just spit that word out, that you would take the extra second and snap it hard tape to tape.
You don't even know that Oleksiak's a Yager, Kevin. So, I mean, what's...